Om Shri Sairam. Thought for the day. Service rendered without egoism, however small, can be highly beneficial. It must emanate from a tender heart which responds to every sob and groan, and is ready to renounce and suffer gladly. One must have the eagerness to get involved with others and feel their pain. One must cultivate forbearance and inner strength, in order to avoid resentment at criticism and ridicule, while one is engaged in joyful service. The wise use their money, strength, intelligence, skills, aptitudes and opportunities to help others and make their lives happier. Thus they win divine grace, for seva is the highest form of worship. There are millions who are hungry, desperate and miserable. I ask that you limit your intake of food to your actual need, so that you can share your resources with the needy. Never waste food. Do not fritter away money for harmful purposes, use it to help others. Do not waste time and energy, allow others to benefit from your skills. Divine Discourse, November 21, 1985. Bubba.